Hello and welcome back to
Mountain Man.
Okay, morning. Rabbits fine overnight. I do need to feed them and myself. You can see we've got all the materials on us to finish our pipes up. All we have to do, my voice sounds weird to me right now. We need the intake. Okay, and that's 700. Boom. Hey, it hit it. 700 power, right? What's going on here? 700 power. Maybe it's glitching out. Because that don't make sense. Boom. Okay. Let's go drop everything off. No, let's not. Because I may need to build something. I'm not saying for sure, but I'm going to leave them going high. I need to get my water. I'm going to leave those on overdrive. I'm going to put my canteens away. Hopefully that this will be in the past. We have one pipe to reach the thingy. And we'll pick up our water intake. Okay, wonderful. And if we have to make another pipe, we have to make another pipe. We were not attacked overnight. If we were, they're going to... When they do attack... Oh, I saw my shadow. I thought they were coming. They'll come that way. All right, what am I doing? Where is the end of this thing? Here it is. Yeah, surely that'll... Don't call me Shirley. Surely that'll get through. 7. It's not grabbing onto them. What in the world? Hold on now. Placing water source. I still need to build a... Alright, my bad. And that needs to be in water, and I think I need another dang pipe. Whoa. Not two. Oh, it wouldn't have. Oh, it didn't have the mass. It just made the click. I think I can put this bar away. Okay, so you're here. You should be able to go as soon as I get to the water. Alright. But we do need to make... What is it? This thing. My lord. Okay, so we need paste. I don't know that I have the paste, but we'll figure out the 20 mass. I have one paste. Oh, I didn't use my ashes yet. Where do you make your ashes at? I mean, where do you make your paste at? Goodness. Oh, it's an old family recipe. Okay. Now, what else was I missing? Oh, some mass and... Just throw a few in here. You. We still have a key. We're going to go out and try to get us a lockbox, but I've got to get this done. What was... Oh, I need... Mass. Mm-mm-mm. Nails. That'll about do it, actually. Okay. After a long journey. Hey, it only takes one flipping pipe. Okay. We're close. Little bit of ammo, and I mean little. Okay. Now, Mountain Man, please follow the pipe out. They'll attack right as my moment comes. Oh, I see a box over there and a wolf, or a bear. Black bear. Okay. 8, 7. All good children go to heaven. Come on, child. Do not mess with Mountain Man today. Right to it. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, so... It's looking like tonight, guys, unless that water intake has a hell of a reach. And it does not. Okay. Alrighty. Hey. It's fate. Guys, chill. I haven't fed you. I know you're starving to death.
So am I.
Alright. So, let's put this over here. Boom. We have the pipe needed for this guy. What we don't have is 20 mass.
You don't want to burn through.
Let me turn these things down. I'm going to leave it running, but I'm just going to put it in that. 20 mass. No moss. What can I use? You know what? No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. I got a lot of gun parts, I'll tell you that. I don't know if this is a sin. It feels like a sin to use gun parts. What about you guys? I will be upgrading electronics soon, but not right now. I'm determined to get it in, so that's what she said. Now, as we walk around with our deer antlers, here we go. Oh, it's almost up to 20 right now. My lord, talk about much ado about nothing. Nothing from nothing leaves nothing. Oh, you gotta have something if you wanna be with me. Alright. Dramatic. It's right there. It's already hit 20. Where's the gun parts? You get together. I need to get rid of some of this stuff. Get out of here. We're gonna go. As soon as we get this built, we're going out. Why did I need you? Seemed like I needed you real bad, and then now I don't? No. I'm not starting that. I will put the majority of nails back. Who knows? We might build something. Okay, this. And. You get in there. Now. Let's go grab our pipe. No more fooling around. I must have been through about a million girls. We were almost there. I probably could have rearranged them. I don't know if you can move them, but I am not trying. I loved them then I left them alone. Come on now. Okay, so it goes in here. And where's the flipping? There's no way I dropped it, right? You couldn't drop it? And then it would be a box for only a few moments? That's crazy. That's crazy to even think that that could happen. Oh, Mountain Man. Tell me you've clicked it somewhere. How could it be gone? There's no way. Just in case. Okay, if it's not here. Oh, you son of a gun. Okay. Just keeping you on your edge of your seat here with ridiculousness. Now, it's number 6. And it simply goes in the water somehow. What is happening here? Okay. Bro. So if I set it here, I need to raise this up, don't I? Okay, I'm sure I can raise it up. They wouldn't do that to me. Okay, now, let's squat down so the bear can catch us real easy. And what are we choosing? Move. Shit! Go, Mountain Man, please. Okay. Sorry about the language. Rabbits, get in your house. Please, bear. I have ammo. I may have to. That's a waste. Gosh, dog it. I'm just going to keep walking. Maybe he'll not bite my house. No, he's coming all the way in. You are a real you-know-what, buddy. And then these other guys are going to roll up on me, right? From over here. Alpha, where are you? You're just gonna... Okay, maybe I can get down. Well, we're gonna run him away. We're gonna run him away. Animal husbandry in the... You know, you gotta get along with nature. Help them help themselves. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, well, hopefully he will not mess with me. We're so close. I hope we're recording. This sounded weird to me this whole time. He is right up on it. Okay. Now, end his move. So easy. We did it, guys. We did it. Okay, now, if I turn this on... Now, I don't know about this part. How about the water intaker? Come on. You have to be able to be turned on, right? Or maybe you turn it off or on at the source. See, it's got its little... looks like a little mesh basket to keep out rocks and all kinds of other stuff. A little filter at the end, maybe? Okay, stand up. And I want to turn this on. I know it has to, right? I mean, do I do end for move? No. All right, we got to go inside and look at it. And he's just... At least he's getting along with the rabbits. You're an ass. Mm-hmm. All right, so here I can push a button or something, right? Water pipes. EH to open. Okay. I could wash my hands. I could fill my canteens. Okay, so I think I could. I think I could. I think I could. Okay, here's the inflow pump. Why isn't it turned on? Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, I bet this isn't turned on. Please, guys, it's not that flipping hard here. Or it shouldn't be. Boy, this is a boring episode. Wait. Whoa. I saw the blue thingy. Okay. That shows flow, right? Oh, it's not attached to this guy? Okay, I'm going to try... This is the last thing I'm going to try, and then I'll just work on it. It shows blue. It says the water pump is not turned on. This is crazy. So, what I need to do is move this to the proper... Is it that easy? Am I supposed to go up on that, or... Alright, guys. This has got to be it. That shows flow... From Alice, friendliest waitress in town. Now, shows nothing. See, this was good earlier. Why is this so troublesome? I mean, I'll watch a video on it, because this will irritate me. Inflow pump. What does it say? Okay, I will fool with this later. Now, let's get everything that we need. I still need to feed myself. I don't think I have bars. Do I have any food? And I'll feed the rabbits. Okay. Real quickly here, let's grab our water. I need some dang veggies myself, but let's... Oh, you fucker! Pardon my language. You're probably the one blocking the... pipe. Okay, I can have some carrots myself. Well, I mean, I've had this happen before. They just pester me. I don't have quite the ammo to get rid of him. He's gonna bust down a door. I do have a hammer, but... Oh, dude, I need to drink as well. Okay, key... You're going to be like my hopes for getting stuff tonight. I mean, for having a halfway decent loot day, you're empty. Okay. I'll deal with this tonight. And then we'll go down our back door, try to find a key. Where are you, son? Boy, what a bummer. What a bummer. Pump it up and go. Do 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 do. Okay, we got a wolf right down at the bottom. We're gonna head straight. I loved him, then there goes a chicken. Left him alone. I didn't care how much they cried, no sir. I was hard as a stone. There's a rabbit, much needed rabbit. Let's see if we can't hunt him along the way. Nice day out for winter. Okay, come back, Charlie. Oh, I see some. Ooh, that's a rich lock crate. Sorry, bro. I'd actually switch you out if you live, because I think my other two rabbits are ready to be harvested. One more. Okay. Okay, we do need a steak for tonight. Not really on an incline here. Okay, dinner. Well, I'll take the pelt and the liver for sure. Okay, gonna check under this archway here. I found, I believe it was 4 cotton seeds in the lock crate there. May have been more. I know I was amazed at it. Chop wood when we get back to the homestead. Whoa. Our little fishing dock. It's not bad. It does its job. Need to finish. Okay, so the pipe's in. I need to figure it out. And finish off my greenhouse roof. Continue to work towards a jacket. I think those two goals are enough for now. Get down and wash my hands here at some point. Another rabbit. Hell, I see one right over here. There's 2 of them. Boy, what a... Crap. Just ruined it. What a bonanza that would be, though. Especially with jacket season upon us. Now, there's quite a bit of items laying around. Alright, can I get... Shit. So say, can I get even one of those rabbits? I don't have any more shotgun shells, so. And I won't get him with this rate. There's a damn crate right there. There's no way. No way. Alright, I'm gonna wash my hands. He could be right over that rise. Oh, or just broke apart. So I saw a picture this morning of basically a place where cars would roll uphill, or would appear to roll uphill. And I forget what they called it, but it reminded me we had one of those. We called it Gravity Hill. It was right up as you started to get fairly deep into the mountains on the way up there. And you pull off on a little side road, I guess you call it. And if you parked your car at the bottom of what appeared to be a pretty steep uphill bank, it would roll up it. It's an optical illusion. There's no gravity to it. Well, gravity's there, but in my mind, when I was a kid, Gravity Hill meant there was something pulling it up. Whoa. And that made me remember that in my 20s, I realized it seemed like every place had their own version of Gravity Hill. Fuck, wolf. And I think it's true. Another thing that's true is every state you go to, at least here, they have that same saying you have in your state of, if you don't like the weather, just wait a minute, it'll change. Every state. Although I'd say in Oklahoma, it's a pretty extreme example, because that can be true. Very true. All right, no crate. No lock crate. I haven't really got regular crates. We've gotten 1 to 2 rabbits. We need to cover distance and area, looking for anything and everything. We also need to watch our energy. We do have an attack. I mean, they could be coming across the river at any time. Probably be in dead of night tonight. Oh, and I changed my chair out. I used to change out for work and then for when I'm gaming, but my gaming chair is more comfortable than my work chair. And in fact, my work chair is starting to slide down when you sit on it. So now it is one chair and one. But I don't get that that change out, you know, in the day when I go from kind of like a Mr. Rogers change out when he comes into the house, puts on a sweater. I don't get to do that to get into a serious work mode. I go from fucked to fun, or fun to fucked, with no change in the chairs. Okay, why am I here? I see a crate. Good luck getting it. Alright, I'm going to go around in this valley, because I do need to collect as much as possible. Bum, 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 bum. Was that cotton? If so, I have an excellent eye, because that was pretty far away. All right, last time I've gotten a seed. Okay, that's just cotton, which is wonderful, but I got a seed last time, and I had never gotten a seed from a cotton plant. Has anyone else, or is it normal? You just get so few cotton plants that you know, just like the regular veggies, sometimes they give you seeds. I think that's it. That's it. Give cotton some kind of mythical standing. I really need to be collecting worms. Big worm, big perm. Worms for fishing trips. Need to make some health too. I think I'm holding off subconsciously, so I'll use it for a specific purpose, to where if I'm running around and I have it, I will fight, you know, ridiculous things that don't really help me and waste my ammo. Whoa. I mean, I'm glad to get fiber, but boy, I'd like some other stuff. We don't need eagle feathers. Do I have a glider? No, I've lost my glider. That's right. Why haven't I been working on a glider? All right, that's on the list. Because I've got a diving tank, but only one. There can be only one. But that's enough to get down there and get any extra crystals I might need for the glider. I really need to get two, though. I'll be right back in the situation I'm in right now, which is not horrible, but I still don't have a helmet or vest. Excuse me. Cotton is growing, but I'll be lucky to make one thing. The vest, the jacket. Oh, sweet coffee. I know, boom, boom, you'd love me as long as you wanted. Then one day. Well, they're definitely having to change the seasons in the trees. My graphics were better. Y'all could see that. Okay. Oh, I started playing Total Warhammer recently. I've had the two games for a long time, but it got burnt down on them pretty quick. Not as enjoyable as I thought they would be. But I'm playing through again on Britonia, and so far so good. I have so many games I can roll back to when I need to. Okay, so I'm not finding any crates, not even regular crates. I'm going to go do my chopping. Gather what you can. I see a blueberry. You know they're going to attack while I'm chopping wood. Okay, I'll pick it up. They're here. I've got two tickets to paradise. I've got five bullets. If it's a couple of guys, it's three. I just don't think I can. I might have to sit this one out. I don't have. How'd that. What? Okay, go. Whatever he hit me with knocked me off the stairs and just about killed me. Bear, do not be here. Well, he's down by the shore. Guys, get in your house. With this amount of health I have, there's no way I'm going to engage. I guess my pack would be pretty close by. Man, I do need to make some health because he's right in my... Is he? Where is he? Hey! I think he blew himself up. Do not fall. I need to build those little side rails I was going to do. There's a lot on the list. All right, two of them got away. Let's go grab at least the pack we did get. Ooh, well, thank you. Okay, wind's picking up. I'm guessing stormy night's coming in tonight. All right, I'll take it too. I gotta get some windmills up. We could be reaping the power of the of nature right now. Okay, you were right about... Hey. Now, I always hear it, or I think, I always thought it was on the map. Okay, it is on the map to find that pack. Okay, I'd never tested that before. Hey, I'll take it, brother. I will take it. All right, let's get up here and we will end it. Didn't get much wood. That's what she said. Oh, and if anyone wants, throw in the comments how to make that thing work, but I think I'm just going to look it up. I'm sure there's got to be many, many videos. I think Armored Annie was about to get hers up and running. But next Sunday, gosh, what am I going to do? I'm going to figure this out. I'm going to figure out perhaps getting this last roof in. I'm going to... Oh, I want to put those small side railings up so I can not worry about falling off the edge when I'm shooting down. There's a million things to do. If you're enjoying the Mountain Man, come on back. Oh, it's still kind of sunny. Oh, I don't even want to mess with that till I get some instruction on it. I don't even think I need my light on. Okay, I'm just gonna step out and on the porch and end it. Let Mountain Man relax. Ooh, look at that tree. Looks great to me. Okay, you guys are level 6 and 7. All good children. Go to heaven. You're getting butchered later. All right, if you're man...